California on October 28th. We'll be back to get her soon.
We have left half a gold locket around her neck and kept the other half.
So that when we come back for her, you'll know that she's our baby.
Sleep with your teeth inside your mouth or out.
Gee, you're lucky.
Gee, I wish I had another frog, but you're lucky. You really got him.
I know. Somewhere.
Yes, Miss Hannigan! important children.
Good morning, Miss Hannigan.
Well,
I love you, Miss Hannigan.
I love you, Miss Hannigan.
You? What are you doing up there?
Nothing.
Get her down from there. Your days are numbered. Now get in line. All right, breakfast. There's an order of justice to finish if you have to work straight through to midnight.
Yes, Miss Hannigan.
Laundry, laundry man.
Hi, Bundles.
How's it going, kids? Fresh sheets once a month, whether you need them or not. How are you doing, Aggie? How's the busiest woman this side of 14th Street?
Bundles, get out of here with the laundry.
Open the day, that's great. Your dog. Huh. So, what's his name?
His name? His name is Sandy. That's right. I call him Sandy because of his nice sandy color.
Oh, okay. Well, it's the answer to his name.
Well, you see, officer, I just got him.
Call him.
Here, Sandy! Here, boy! Sandy!
Next time you take him out, I want to see him on a leash and with the license, or else he's going back to the pound.
Yes, officer, I do understand.
Now run along before you catch a death of cold in this weather.
Oh, I don't mind the weather.
Good next time you walk out that door, it'll be 1953. Well, are you glad to be back, huh?
Yes, Miss Hannigan.
Liar! What did I always teach you? Never tell a lie. Come in.
Good afternoon, Miss Hannigan.
Yes?
I'm Grace Farrell. Harbor Secretary to Oliver Warbucks.
The Oliver Warbucks? The millionaire?
Mr. Warbucks has decided to invite him to spend the Christmas holidays at his home.
What sort of orphan did he have in mind?
Well, she should be friendly. And intelligent.
Mississippi. M-I-S-S-I-P-P-I, Mississippi.
And cheerful, yes.
You shut up. And how old?
Oh, age doesn't really matter. Say, 8, 9, 10, 11? Yes, 11 would be perfect. And I almost forgot, Mr. Warbucks prefers red-headed children.
11? A redhead? Sorry, we don't have any orphans like that.
What about this child right here?
Annie? Oh no, you don't want Annie.
Annie, would you like to spend the next 2 weeks at Mr. Warbucks' house?
I would love to.
You can have any orphan here, but not Annie.
Perhaps I should call the Board of Orphans and...
If it's Annie you want, it's Annie you get.
It's Annie I want.
Oh boy.
If you'll get her coat, I'll take her along right now.
She don't have no coat.
Then I'll buy her one.
Oh, boy!
Come along, Annie. Mr. Warbucks' limousine is outside.
Oh, boy, I can hardly believe it.
She can hardly believe it.
Hey, kids, I'm getting out for Christmas. All right, Tina?
Bye, Annie!
I think I kinda like it here. bad. Only took 11 hours. Grace?
Yes, sir.
Messages.
President Roosevelt wants you to call him at the White House.
I'll get back to him tomorrow.
Mr. Warbucks?
All right, it's good to see you all again.
Sir?
Jake, dismiss the staff.
Yes, sir.
And if you'll just get your notebook. Who's that?
Oh, this is Annie, Mr. Warbucks, sir. The orphan who will be with us for Christmas.
That's not a boy. Orphans are boys.
I'm sorry, sir. You just said orphan, so I chose a girl.
Well, I suppose you'll have to do. Annie, huh? Annie what?
Oh, I'm just Annie, Mr. Warbucks, sir. I haven't got any last name. I'm sorry I'm a boy.
Not at all. I couldn't be any happier. Grace, we'll start on the shipment from the Iron Ore to Toledo, too. What are we supposed to do with this child?
It is her first night here, sir.
Well, I guess we ought to do something special for your first night. How would you like to go to a movie?
Gosh, Mr. Warbucks, I've never been to one.
But then you're going to the Roxy, and an ice cream soda at Rumpelmeyer's, and a handsome cab ride around Central Park.
Golly!
Grace, forget about the dictation for tonight. Instead, you'll take Annie to the movies.
Yes, sir.
Aw, gee.
Is something the matter, Annie?
It's just, I thought you were going to take me.
Oh, no, I'm afraid I'll be far too busy tonight.
Oh, gee.
Now, Annie, I've just been away for 6 weeks, and a man running a multi-billion dollar corporation.
Oh, sure. I know. It's okay, Mr. Warbucks.
Drake!
Yes, sir?
Get our coats. Grace will come too, of course.
Oh, boy!
Which car will you be wanting, sir?
The Duesenberg. No, wait. This child will be cooped up in an orphanage. Or walk.
Walk to the Roxy?
Why not? There's only 45 blocks.
Yes, sir.
Ah, smell those bus fumes. There is no air like the air of New York. Come on, slow folks. We gotta get to the Roxy before the price is short.
And why?
sign and sit back to the Board of Orphans no later than 10 o'clock tomorrow.
What for?
Because Mr. Orbox is so taken with Annie that he wants to adopt her.
Annie, the daughter of a millionaire?
The daughter of a billionaire.
Would you excuse me for a moment, please? Got any more wonderful news?
Merry Christmas, Miss Hannigan.
Hi, sis, long time no see.
Rooster, they finally let you out of prison? What were you in for this time?
Some old geezer said I swindled him out of $1,100.
And why did he say that?
Because the rooster swindled him out of $1,100.
Sis, I'd like you to meet a friend of mine from
Jersey City.
Rooster, do me a favor. Get out of here!
So who's the babe I don't think they want to come in? She looked like she had a couple bucks.
She works for Oliver Warbucks.
The Oliver Warbucks?
Annie, one of the orphans from here, is apparently getting adopted by
Crummy Orphan.
Yeah, living in the lap of luxury, while the two Hannigan kids end up on the skids.
If you're alone, then you might as well be broke.
I was at Tiffany's the other day and I picked this up for you.
For me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Warbucks. Oh, boy.
It's a gold locket, Annie. I noticed it all broken when you were, and I thought to myself, I'm going to get that kid a nice new locket. Here, we'll just take this one off, Annie.
No, I don't want a new one.
Annie, what is it?
This locket. My mother and father left it when they left me at the orphanage. And a note, too. They're coming back to me. And I know I'm really lucky being here with you for Christmas. The one thing I want in all the world is to find my mother and father again. And to be like kids with folks of their own.
It'll be all right. I'll find them. I'll find your parents for you.
Mr. Warbucks will find your mother and father. He has to put everyone in his organization on the job. He has to pull every political string there is to pull.
Up to and including the White House. Annie, give me your line.
But Mr. Warbucks...
I understand, but it could be our best clue. Let the FBI trace it and find out who bought it.
Maybe they should have the note too.
You watch out. You may be meeting your brother and father within a couple of days.
Really?
Really.
I thought you would write a letter to the kids about this.
Hey, home, oh, man, hey, Dapper Dad, you're both got your
be on the radio. Or the movies, actually. Now get in line. And all of you go to bed.
Yes, Miss Hannigan!
$50,000 award. $50,000. What I couldn't do. $50,000. Come in.
Are you the kind lady that owns this here orphanage?
Yeah, what do you want?
Ma'am, was he working here 11 years ago?
Yeah, why?
Well, we had terrible trouble back then and had to leave a baby here with Bunston.
Our little girl, our Annie.
Your Annie's parents? I can hardly believe it. What'd you say, you use this one again?
A little farm in Canada, where they got lots of chickens and ducks and geese and roosters. Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Rooster? I never would have known it was you in 100 years. Nice improvement, by the way.
Ha ha, very funny.
Sis, we need your help on the details about Annie so we can pull this thing off.
What's in it for me?
Very nice book.
Half.
Half?
Half.
Okay, 25 grand each, but we gotta do it fast. Get the money, get the kid, and get out of town!
The kid's the problem. What are we gonna do with her afterwards?
No problem! What am I supposed to disappear? It disappears for good!
We get the 50 grand, blow this crummy town, and we'll meet you.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Why not? Thank you. without you, my life is gonna be spoiled.
Thank you. Yeah.